What's the hot workshop used for?
Heat-resistant polymers are made here. But most of the research is dedicated to the cultivation of heat-resistant flora.
Nice.
The polymers here are enriched with essential oils from Cacti cereris, a cactus. The polymers make it possible to cultivate groups of plants that are adapted to high temperatures.
Do they want to make the desert greener or something?
Something like that. They plan to terraform Mars. The canisters fill automatically once the temperature is normalized.
What's that supposed to mean? It's hot. You're hot, huh?
Hey. Everything here seems pretty cut and dry. We should head back before something fucked up happens.
You ought to try going to the Urals and being a steel worker.
What do we know about Petrov's girlfriend, Charles?
Are you referring to Dr. Filatova?
That's what I said. Did the cat get your tongue? Do you know her?
Dr. Larissa Filatova, M.D., has worked with Dr. Sechenov for many years. He entrusted her with one of the most crucial aspects of Collective 2.0, with good reason. She replaced the late Chariton Zakharov in that role.
Who's Zakharov?
A tenured professor of medical science, an esteemed neurosurgeon, and one of the scientists who vanquished the Brown Plague. Chariton Radionovich Zakharov was also Dr. Sechenov's closest friend and trusted colleague. They laid the foundation for Facility 3826 together.
Great, whatever. So what about Filatova?
She's a talented neurosurgeon and was Comrade Zakharov's student and assistant. She continued the professor's work after he died. But she is now a criminal and a traitor to the motherland.
Understood. It's too bad. She's kind of cute.
Beat my half shit.
Thermal polymer canister connected.
There we go. Look at her bloom. What a beauty.
Photosynthesis has begun. The tree's condition is improving rapidly.
Attention, distribution center employees. Access to the right wing of the complex is now available.
The door's locked.
We won't be able to open it without power.
Attention all co-workers. Please listen to this chirper and leave it where it is. Its purpose is to remind everyone not to take plant specimens home under any circumstances, including seemingly harmless ones. Flowers from the labs may have built-in genetic traits that will have a negative effect on your quality of life. If it's grown in a lab, it stays in a lab. Period.
What's this crap?
That is a sprout.
What's a sprout?
Sprouts were designed as highly efficient feed for large livestock. but there's something wrong with this sprout. Attracting their attention is not advised.
Too late.
Congratulations on your promotion, Comrade Zolotukh.
I've got a personal request for you, Vic. The Pavlov complex is in the middle of a big pulp.
Oh, the rescue team, finally. You cannot help me, but there are still people.
Sorry, duty calls. Some other time. Oof, cold. What's with this place?
Its purpose is to study how living things can survive in a vacuum.
So it's for planting crops on the moon and stuff?
Among other things, yes. The research conducted here applies to a wide range of subjects, from primitive single-celled plant life to livestock and other animals.
That's some neat fish you've got in that aquarium. What a goddamn clusterfuck. Hope I didn't get anything mixed up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the handle's attached. Spinning. That should do the trick.
Thank you. Communist Party property. Damaging, misappropriating, or handing said equipment to the Communist Party is a constitutional crime against the party and is punishable by law.
It's huge. I've never seen so many planners in one place before.
This is where they grow the plants that will be used to terraform the moon, Mars, and Venus.
But right now it's not working for shit. We need to find the control panel. Shit. Nothing but dead bodies.
There's a power activation laser relay on the wall.
Okay, I can deal with that. But I will never get used to this shit.
Access granted. So, what will it be, Major?
There we go. So how do I fill the canister?
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. We just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing. You don't say. Finally.
Data saved. Attention, employees.
Let's get the hell out of here. I sure love these goddamn canisters of yours. You guys never get sick of shoving them into things.
Well, it's a tradition.
Yeah, well, maybe you should think about reevaluating your traditions. If I see one more canister... Let's get the hell out of here. Wow, you don't say. Finally. I sure love these goddamn canisters of yours. You guys never get sick of shoving them into things.
Well, it's a tradition.
Yeah, well, maybe you should think about reevaluating your traditions. If I see one more canister... button! did you hear that?
I hear everything you hear, Major.
So, what do you think?
Crispy critters.
Quiet, damn it. There's something dangerous up ahead. And that's my fucking line.
Indeed. But we still need to get that canister of pesticide polymer.
Shit! Are you off your nut? Is this some kind of joke?
Shh. You could wake it up at any time. In 2 hours' time, when the pesticide reaches critical low, it'll wake up. Do you understand?
I need a canister of pesticide polymer.
There's a canister right there inside. You'll have to find a PA-400 polymer container. We blow the fucker to kingdom come, then you can take whatever you want, okay?
Fine, have it your way. But won't the canister be destroyed?
Shit! The pump! The hemlock needs to be sprayed constantly. We're almost out of PA-400. You need to find that polymer container right now!
Yeah, right, a container. Could you at least tell me what it looks like?
It's a yellow kind of cylinder? Find that yellow cylinder, or we're screwed.
Where do I find that yellow cylinder?
It's a polymer container, Major. They're always yellow. It shouldn't be hard to find.
Entry number one, April 16th. Mutation. Down, Schnitzel. Bad dog. Where was I? The mutations caused by the polymer are progressing. After a month of observing CV388, codename Hemlock, I've observed some unusual behavior. The plant nourishes itself by endocytosis. It's developed a way to identify birds with and extends its stem in the corresponding direction. Honey, what's for dinner?
This is the yellow cylinder we're looking for? Are you shitting me?
There should be a smaller one around here somewhere.
Sure fucking hope so. There's nothing else here. Whatever. We'll just bring the whole goddamn tank back. It ought to be enough for that fucking freak show.
Indeed.
Charles, this sucks ass, doesn't it?
As soon as the hemlock stops being sprayed with fertilizer, it will wake up.
And it'll crush the living fuck out of everything here, including us. Suspended electromagnetic platforms, control panels all over the shop. Some system they got here. What fuckwad came up with all this shit?
To hurry.
Crispy critters, I'm trying.
Critical.
Where's that guy with the pump? Did he quit or something?
We're all going to die!
Okay with me. You first.
I'm out of PA 400. If we don't figure out something soon, we're toast.
Take it easy, pal. I found it. Look down there. There's your container. You got any idea what it took to get it here?
Shit! Not like that. That won't kill it. You were supposed to blow it up.
Damn it. What do we do now? It's awake.
We gotta ignite the polymer. Give me a cigarette.
You can ignite polymer with a cigarette?
This one? Yeah. Die, you prick!
Trying.
If they get to us, we're dead.
Have you thought about aiming better?
They're almost here. Get up! Get up!
I'm trying. Fuck!
No! Help me! Get it off me!
Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Oh, shit. The fucking canister. Well, it's something.
He's mutated!
No shit, Sherlock. Crispy crap! Get the fuck off me! Holy shit, that was insane. You guys seriously got nothing better to do in these labs than make giant killer shrubs?
The path to... scientific achievement is fraught with pitfalls. The only way to avoid making mistakes is to do nothing.
Uh-huh. Just like me and Petrov.